supermarket in Madrid, and it's amazing because right here in this grocery store you have the pate, but look, you have four options and they have a little bit of each one in here, which is awesome because then you can try them all. And if you look, they have plenty. They also have here at the Madrid supermarket, this is keto heaven. You turn around, look at all these meats, it's just amazing. I can't wait to try them all. Continue over here. Look at this. Look at all these different kinds. Look at this one. How yummy is that? Medico is supposed to be one of the best brands, not brands, but one of the best options we have. Look at this.
Find a way to get tart for the agua.
Yeah. These are all the varieties of chorizo they have. Look at this. Amazing. We came to check out the beef section, of course. And it looks wonderful. The prices are okay. Incredible.
Oh no, it's recording, right?
We're here in this little restaurant. It's got Les Quinitas. And what I love about Spain is day drinking is normal. Nobody looks too weird. You can have your order your wine. The ottoman give you the olives. And the olives, like I said, are amazing. Very different from the United States olives. These are, the texture is a little bit softer, yet it's still crunchy. And the taste is spectacular. It's sweet. It's not bitter. Mario does not like olives, but he's been eating the olives here in Madrid. Cheers from Madrid. Cheers, amor. So, vamos a comer. Obviously, I keep forgetting I need to speak English. We're gonna eat papas bravas for the first time. And then we're also gonna have the fried calamares. We're so excited to try these. Let me try this first. First time trying papas bravas. I've been excited to try these. Very good. Super delicious. Going for another bite. Oh my god, they're so good. We came here yesterday to try to buy goodies or sweets or dulces from the nuns that are in here. You actually have to go and ring a bell to let you in. So I'll bring you with us in just a minute. I just wanted to point out this beautiful door here. Okay, this is the door right over here where we're gonna go get, hopefully get bussed in. Let's see. Which means they sell candies. Oh, we're late again, chulo. Mañana de 9 y media a 1, en la tarde de 4 y media a 8 y media.
So we need to be at 4 o'clock.
They're taking their siestas. Even the nuns need to take their siestas here in Spain. See you in an hour. Okay, we're at the Royal Palace in Madrid, Spain. And if you could turn the camera here to our right, this is the Grand Palace. The royal family literally lives there.
Africa? This looks like from Africa.
Actually, you'll be able to... I lost my train of thought with the man that approached us, but... This right here is the Royal Palace. The reason we're not going in there is because there's so much more of Madrid that I want to explore, and this is our last day here, that I didn't want to spend 2 hours indoor. I'd rather go in. We're going to do a walk that's called Gran Vía. So, what we wanted to come here and actually see the Royal Palace from the outside. Okay, so here's the Royal Palace. Like I was discussing, and if we go to a little closer, Mario, if we walk closer, we can see the grounds. And you can see how grand it is. It is beautiful. If it's this beautiful from the outside, I can imagine how beautiful it is from the inside. But anyway, this is in front of the iglesia. It's a Gothic church, but from the inside, it's not Gothic. This church was started being built 100 years ago.
It's a baroque.
Finished in 1993, and they had their first official service.
It's a baroque architecture.
It's a baroque architecture, correct. Obviously, my husband knows more about it than I do, but look at how beautiful this is. So we're going to stop now. We're going to take some pictures in front of the church and then some pictures in front of the Royal Palace. I am so impressed with the church, and I think it's so beautiful that I'm asking Mario to try to video from one end all the way to the other end. I know that it's not going to capture its beauty through the camera, but I just would love to sit back one evening with a glass of wine and just watch this and remember the beautiful times we spent here in Madrid. We are heading to Plaza de España, which this tour, this walk we're gonna do is modern Spain. Yesterday we did all of old Spain, I should say old Madrid, and today's gonna be all new Madrid. So follow us and let's see what we see. This 1920 skyscraper has a nice cafe on its ground floor and the best rooftop view around. Ride the elevator to the 7th floor terrace for €4, I mean. Oh, but it's close to 5 o'clock, siesta time. Forgetting the siesta time. Let the world know that he could keep up with the USA. this is our third time trying to buy galletitas from these nuts. So let's see if it works. One more time. I'm going to ring the bell. Which one do I ring?
Just any one of them, maybe. Oh, we have to go inside.
Yes. ¿Cuánto va a ser? ¿Cuánto es?
9.
Ok.
Gracias, Dios te bendiga.
No, this is...